Ready to say yeehaw. The Arcadia All-Florida Championship Rodeo is happening, and all of that fun kicks off today.
Sure does. Rachel's at the Mosaic Arena for us this morning with all the fun. Hey, Rach.
Hey, good morning, you guys. It is a lot of fun. Every time we're in the Mosaic Arena, something awesome is happening. This morning, I'm hanging out with Keith. He's a clown with no makeup.
That's me.
And you're teaching me, I think, maybe the most important skill that I've ever learned coming here.
Well, I don't know if it's really the most important, but it is highly entertaining to people that is watching.
Yeah. Yes. And it's more difficult than you'd think.
I just love to see people try to do this. But this is like a 6-foot bull whip, a cow whip. Very, very common here in South Florida.
A little intimidating.
Yes, so we're going to teach you how to do that.
Okay.
Ooh, wow. Yes, will that not get your husband's attention? Take that trash out right now. Okay, what I want you to do is have the whip straight behind you.
Okay.
Bring it up to where it's straight, let it fall behind you.
Okay.
And when you come forward, woo, it makes a noise.
Okay.
Are you ready to try?
Yeah.
Okay, I need you to sign a waiver before you even try this. No, come here and do it.
We should have done that before.
You can do it, Rachel. You can do it.
So I did this earlier.
Behind you.
Ow. I hit my own leg.
I know. See, it's so good watching.
Okay, ready?
One more time. Yes!
Yes!
Ladies and gentlemen, live TV right here. Yes.
Thank you, Keith, for the lesson. If you want to see Keith in action, gates open today at 11. All the fun begins at 1. We have Greg back here. I'm coming. Okay, what can people expect this weekend?
Well, 4-day event, different contestants, cowboys and cowgirls each day. They're all vying for one of the top 60 purses in professional rodeo this weekend in the world.
Wow.
Out of the 700 sanctioned rodeos by the PRCA, this is one of the top 60 money purses. So you'll have contestants coming from everywhere. It's from Canada, from Australia. You know, they'll be here from Texas. They'll be here from the Northwest, the Southeast,
awesome.
Not right here. So, yeah, so they'll come from all over. 7 different events make up professional rodeo. And these contestants, every dime, every dollar, every penny, and every nickel earned this week will help elevate them to their ultimate goal of being a world champion, you know, and qualify to Las Vegas to the Wrangler National Finals Rodeo.
Awesome. Yeah. So much fun. This is going to be one of those events you're not going to want to miss. Like you just said, lots of stuff to see. If you want to get tickets, though, you got to go online and get them now.
Yeah, it's Saturday. They're saying don't leave your house unless you have a ticket in hand.
Okay.
It's virtually sold out already, which is a great problem to have, you know. So we start today, 2 o'clock, like you said just a moment ago, 11 o'clock we open. We got a live band outside under a tent going on.
Nice.
1 o'clock, we're going to start things off with the quad drill, kind of a tradition here in Arcadia. Little kids mutton busting at 1:30.
Awesome.
And then the rodeo. Rodeo's at 2 o'clock, and it opens with our pageantry. Our you know, we pay tribute to God and country, and then we kick things off, and it's amazing. You have the 7-time reigning stock contractor of the year, which means there's horses here that are world champions, bulls that are world champions, bulls you've seen on national television. So the best of the best is in DeSoto County.
A lot of fun. Thank you so much, Greg. Come out here and see this today, you guys.
All right.
I love going out there.
I love a rodeo. Love it.
Fun for the whole family, too, all the different events and stuff. And, yeah, go check it out. Arcadia All Florida Championship Rodeo is happening today through Sunday. The gates open up at 11 in the morning. It begins at 2 o'clock. We have the details and how you can get those tickets on our website.
Wonderful. Hey, if you have an idea.